Last night I dreamt that I took a walk in an Ansel Adams picture. Saw a half-dome bathed in monochrome. On one heel I had a blister. Took off my boots to ease the pain, then put them back on against my will. When I woke, I knew the time had come to climb Red Clay Hill. That hill commands the land that surrounds the house in which we live. Bisects the motorways where I spend most of my days. Reminds me I had more to give. It was there where I first found you, when we felt winter's bitter chill. So will you walk with me again upon Red Clay Hill? From the top you can see the railways and lights from the air traffic tower, where jet planes carry people to the sky at over 100 miles an hour. Buzzards rule the skies above me, I am their next kill. Next time you go, please look below. It might be me on Red Clay Hill. It can go up one side. It can go down another. I first went up there alone. We came down together. Bitter chill. So will you walk with me again upon Red Clay Hill? It was there where I first found you, when we felt winter's bitter chill. When I leave this earth, you can bury me on Red Clay Hill.
Thanks very much.